Some of the limbs are dying on my redbud. The wood is brown all the way through. I can cut the dead limb off and it looks like another limb is dying. Why are the limbs dying on my redbud? What can I do to save the tree? And this is Elizabeth from Haines, Arkansas. So she wants to try to save her redbud because all of the limbs seems to be dying. So why do we think the limbs may be dying?
Well, that's the key. And the fact that she says it's brown all the way through. I guess that's when she cuts the limbs that she sees it's brown all the way through. Yeah, there's something going on, and verticillium wilt is probably a very likely scenario that the tree has gotten wounded, and the verticillium wilt is set in, and redbud trees are not resistant to verticillium wilt.
That's exactly right.
That's why a lot of the redbud trees are considered short-lived trees, and that's how they reproduce so well, because they get all this verticillium wilt and stuff. They don't live to be, 50 and 60 years old. If you get a redbud tree that old, you're doing very, very good.
Right.
Okay. I think that's what's the problem, and I don't think it's going to survive. What I would not do is put another redbud tree in that actual vicinity. I would pick another tree for that area, but I would plant another redbud tree, but just not right there.
Okay.
Yeah. Redbuds are from all over the East Coast, and redbuds do not like cold weather so much. So there are some redbud trees that are in the Northeast and in Minnesota that have survived in the colder temperatures. So what they're doing is getting seedlings from those trees, and they're finding that the seedlings from those trees are just as hardy as the original tree. So it's interesting that redbud is that variable all across the eastern United States.
Wow, interesting.
So when you get a redbud tree, get one from the area that you live in, and you'll most likely have good success with that tree.
Okay.
But verticillium wilt is just everywhere. And
it's in the soil.
It's in the soil.
It's a fungus.
There's nothing you can do about it, but just don't plant something back that dies from it in that same area.
How about that? Because at this point, you just have to try to keep the tree as comfortable as possible.
Yeah.
Right? Because again, it's in the soil, the fungus is, and it inhibits the transport of water from the roots to the leaves.
Yeah.
So, dead limbs, dead leaves. Yeah, it's going to be tough. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.